Witam w kolejnym odcinku. Jestem Skowro, no to jest odcinek piąty. Dobra. Z tego co pamiętam, jestem w rafinerii. A, halucynacje. Robaczki. Coś tu się stanie, coś będzie. Ej, czy te drzwi się same zamknęły? O kurwa, co jest? No jo. Postać zwariowała.
25th of June, 1839. I feel the need to continue this journal, even though it was intended for my journey to Africa. This must be something very important. I just know it. I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color, shape, and texture, but ever so slightly. Yesterday, I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings. Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing. I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith. I approached the subject with care and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries. Smith eased my mind a bit. But I can't escape the feeling that these shards have otherworldly properties.
No dobra. Chcę się tak jakoś poradzić. Padnie. O, światło.
Thank you.